shoots and did very well to come up for a moment. Our annual trip to Back Bay Mission in Biloxi, Mississippi is, we're leaving next, very early, next Sunday morning. We'll be there for a week. This is, I think, the fourth in a row, and Jim, there are many more in Trinity's past in the years. Many of you know that Hurricane Katrina came through New Orleans and Biloxi and pretty much wiped the map there. Even though it's been nearly 12 years since that hurricane, there's still a lot of substandard housing, and there's a large military base there. Often we work on a project at Back Bay Mission that involves veterans. There's some veteran housing that they've built, and there are also some disabled veterans there. And we've done ramps, and we've tried to put railing on ramps and get them straight. But it's always a good trip. Dick Wearwell will be joined by his son, Jeremy, who lives in New York City. He's flying down to meet us, and Jim Schutz has led the trip for the last 3 years, I guess. 2 years? Okay, 2 years. So we're all leaving next Sunday. I want to raise up the Ministry of Back Bay and also the great trip oil that's coming up in the spring. Either one of you guys want to say anything? Service for others. In Christ's name we pray. Amen.